afford for a job that I just don't want. Cause I was born with a fork, not a spoon, and things fall through. Life is too expensive. I don't get defensive. What do you want, blood? I'm a positive. I made a run for it once. I just ended up back at square one. Cause they could smell me from a mile away. So I bowed out disgracefully. And the only thing that keeps me going is the fact that if I can't own nothing, then nothing can own me. Nothing can own me. All I see is what God.